What do they get if they engage with you, buy your products, or engage your services, or seek your opinion? Maknanya, what my point here is that value proposition. Apa nilai tambah? Apa nilai yang ditawarkan yang menyebabkan those are the things that really make your products, your services, different from others. Value proposition could be after sales, could be the you itself, could be the products, could be the experience. It goes beyond happiness. So maknanya, in other words, something that can create gain, berikan keuntungan, berikan kebaikan kepada klien, and reduce pain, okay? Kurangkan kesengsaraan, kurangkan kepayahan pada klien, memudah cara untuk klien, increase gain, reduce pain. So maknanya, that's other things that value proposition. You offer something really good, really great, that can solve the problems, that can make the client happy, and it goes beyond happiness. You solve all those things, you create something good.